For me, in Indigenized Canada, it begins with acknowledging the territory that you're on as a non-First Nations person, and it also has to do with the awareness that you have of the history without any gaps. That's what Indigenizing Canada means to me.